This video shows you how to edit your assignment after you have submitted it to SmartUMS. So sometimes your lecture will allow you to have a several attempts in your assignment, and as long as it's not closed yet, you can resubmit your assignment. So here I'm going to show you how to do this. Okay. So for example, I want to submit this assignment. I just click on the assignment. So in this case, I have not submitted anything, so I just add a submission. And then I just submit one of the file. Then click Save Changes. So this is how you can submit assignment. Okay. So after a few more days, okay, before the deadline and before the assignment has been crossed by your lectures, maybe you want to improve your assignment or replace your assignment. So what you can do is just go back to the same assignment. Okay. So this is the one that you submitted previously. So just click Edit Submissions. Just right click on the file that has been submitted previously, click delete, okay, and then you can submit your new file, and then click save changes. Okay. That's all.